Hello everyone, how are you? I am Akrash, your teacher here, and I will teach you different questions and their answers. So I welcome you on classtheta.com. So our today's question is,
what is the balanced chemical equation? The answer of the question is, a balanced chemical equation is a representation of a chemical reaction that shows the correct proportion of reactants and products involved in the reaction. In a balanced chemical equation, the number of atoms of each element is the same on both the reactant and product sides of the equivalent, reflecting the law of conservation of mass. Here's how to balance a chemical equation. Write the unbalanced equation. Start with the unbalanced equation that includes the chemical formulas of the reactants and products. 2. Count atoms of each element. Count the number of atoms of each element on both sides of the equation. 3. Adjust coefficients. Adjust the coefficients, the numbers of in front of the chemical formulas, to balance the number of atoms and each of each element of on both sides of the equation. Coefficients should be whole numbers. 4. Double check. Verify that the number of atoms of each element is the same on both sides of the equation. Example. Let's balance the chemical equation for the combustion of ethane C2H6. Pause for the video and go to the calculations. This balanced equation shows that 2 moles of ethane and react with 7 moles of oxygen to produce 4 moles of carbon dioxide and 6 moles of water. So that's the correct answer of the question. If you have any question, just leave a comment. I'll be answering you as soon as I can. Thank you very much for watching the video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe our channel. Until next question, bye bye.